Staff member for the Indian Creek High School football team in Trafalgar just tested positive as well. The school's athletic director confirms that a coach got that test last Thursday, one day after attending a practice with students. Now, none of the players so far have shown any symptoms. Hey.